Dear students, today I am going to start third chapter of English First and the chapter name is Cats. So have you seen cats? Cat is a pet animal. So this is a poem and in this small and sweet poem we will see how a cat sleep and on which place a cat can sleep. So I am going to recite the poem. You will also repeat the poem. Okay, so cat sleeps anywhere, any table, any chair, top of piano, window, edge, in the middle, on the edge, open drawer, empty shoe, and anybody's lap will do. Fitted in a cardboard box, in the cupboard, with your frog, anywhere, they don't care, cat sleep anywhere. So this is your work to learn this rhyme with action. Now we will start chapter 3. First of all, I have told date on which date you are doing the work. Lesson 3, lesson number we will write. Then lesson name is cats, and the first thing is keywords. What keywords? So here you will draw a cat. I know my drawing is not very good, but some of you are a good painter, you can draw it easily. So in this you will write some hard word. First is ledge means shelf. Next is edge means border. Then drawer, then middle. Okay, edge, ledge, edge, drawer, middle. So our next exercise is complete the line of the poem. This I am doing from page number 30. So here I have made sentences and instead of fill in the blank or dash, you have to draw crescent moon. So cat sleep dash dash any chair. So what we will write? Cat sleep anywhere, any table, any chair. Anywhere, any table. Top of dash, window, ledge, in the middle, on the dash. So top of piano, window, ledge, in the middle, on the edge. Edge means border. Open dash, empty shoe, anybody's dash will do. So open drawer, empty shoe, anybody's lap will do. In the cupboard, with your dash, anywhere they don't dash. In the cupboard with your frogs, anywhere they don't care. They don't care. Our next exercise is match the following. So match the words with the correct picture. First is cardboard. Cardboard means box. You will match with the different color. Matches with the different color. Next is piano. This is piano, is a musical instrument. Frog is a dress. Cupboard means almira. Or cat. First one is cat. If you will use different color, so it is very easy to identify. So do your all work and recite the poem, learn the poem, and now we will do question answer in next video. Thank you.